Walmart, and you're back on Coda's Funhouse. We're trying to find Duke Kaboom from Toy Story 4. If you haven't seen the movie, it's a great. That's it.
Dun, 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 dun.
My sweet baby boy. This is it. So we first thought that they didn't have it because we looked on the other aisle and we looked at the Toy Story stuff and they didn't have it. So as you can see, you can make big stunts. You can take them off the bike. You can pit them on. You pit the back wheel onto this and you pull it up and then push it down and he flies out. It's super cool. And let's get to it. So Barbie stuff. I just had the best idea.
What?
Can you get this for my birthday?
Why?
The reason is...
Are you being serious?
No. And here's... Ooh, this would be cool to have.
Ooh.
What's this? This is all Moana.
She's singing.
Livy would love this.
Wow. If she was little. That's awesome.
Livy loves Moana. So, ooh, a new one.
Yeah, you don't need to squeeze.
Lost kitties. What does lost kitties do? Who's hiding inside? Lost kitties. Wow. That's a cool game. Pop teenies. Libby used to play with pop teenies, but they were called something else.
This is the one that does the stair stuff. Stair thing.
Oh, yeah. Slinky, a real slinky. That's the best kind of slinky.
Yeah.
Woo!
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.